Hello everybody, how are you? I think you are well in your home. So you have to stay home because of some reasons are there, unconditionable reasons which we do not like to be. Due to COVID-19, you are staying in your home. But it is also important you make your study regular also. Today I am going to discuss about some topics of maths in for class 2. The topic is, as you know, from the beginning of your study, means you are studying from the beginning, that means from preliminary nursery, it is called nursery. The numbers, what the numbers is, the numbers, how we can make it as a countable, how we can name to their numbers are there. It is important to write the number names. Okay, so we have to know the number names are also there. That means approximately you have already known. The number names, naming of a number system, you have learned from the nursery. That is, the name of a number is 1 is equal to O-N-E, 1, like this. Here, in this class, you are now studying in standard 2, that means class 2. In this class, you will also learn how to write the number names of a bigger number. As you have already got the syllabus also for your new session 2020 and 2021. So, we would like to discuss about the number up to revision from revision 2 up to 1000. Here in your syllabus it is given, the number will be revised, means as you know from the earlier, this will be revised for the new one up to 1000. So what does it mean 1000? This is a new word, no? So this new word will be your in your study syllabuses are there. That means what? We have to know it as a better learning. Why do we need this learning, the number systems, the numbers are there? It is also important in our mathematics to count any numbers, to buy something, and then to observe any things, how much quantities are there. It is very much important to that. We have to count the numbers. What we have to do? We have to know the number systems and the numbers are there. So as you know from the beginning of the year, you know already, I am just revising it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, then 7, then 8, then 9. There are 9 digits are there. With the inclusion of 0, it will be 10 digits. So you have already know this. How to count this? You have also known by these numbers, by counting them. By counting the states or anything else. Here I am going to draw the numbers, how to count it, by drawing some sticks are there. Here one stick will be for the 1, then 2 sticks for the 2, then 3 sticks will be for 3, then 4 sticks for 4, then 5 sticks for the numbers or digits 5, then 6 sticks, it will be for the number 6, then 7 sticks, it will be for number 7, then 8 sticks, for it will be number 8, then for 9 numbers, it will be for 9 sticks are there. See, we have to know already the numbers, how to count this. By counting this, we will get the numbers. As you can use here, some other examples you can also use. You use the flower also, you use as in counting for better. Balls are also there, you can use the pencil also there. Any example you can take. But the real thing is, how should I count this? By ones and twos and threes and then so on. This will be counted as up to you can. That means what? You cannot count this by starting from the beginning, you cannot end this by counting this, sir. So why should this will be coming, sir? Because with this 10 digit, we can make up to infinite number of numbers of digits are there. There are so many numbers. As you can imagine, you cannot imagine so also, sir. One day, you cannot possible is there, sir. One day, if you want to finish these numbers, you cannot finish this also. So, why should we know this? Only because of the counting of the numbers to observe anything, to observe the numbers, whatever it will come. So, if anyone doesn't know the numbers and the countings, he or she can be bad, I think so, as not as good as for the mathematics. These countings can be made you how to add this, how to subtract this, how to multiply this, how to divide this, divide the numbers. So there are mainly, as you know from the beginning also, there are mainly four types of operations are there. So these numbers are, if you know the counting of these numbers, you can do the four numbers operations are there. So what does the operation means? Operation means in a mathematical language, we can call it as an operation. To add this means we have to count plus some more than numbers are there, then collecting the total numbers are there. If we go for the subtraction, we will remove over there. Then if we go for the multiplication, we have to add the same numbers into more than times. Then whenever we go for the divisions are there, we have to add, we have to subtract the similar numbers from the beginning first numbers. This will be helpful as you know the number systems are there. As you know the numbers up to 9, and then after that 9, what numbers it is come. So there may be a question. Here I have written only up to 9, and I have given the numbers in an counting by the help of a stick. There may be a question. After 9, what will it come? See here, you can also make the numbers so easily. If you remember these 10 digits, so you can write any numbers coming after the 9. How it will be possible? After 9, the digit will be 10. So this will be possible with the makings of 1 and 0. Very easy, just to remind it, how to make. Here, no any other digits are there. We can make the furthermore digits are there with the help of these 10 digits. 1 and 0, the next number after 9 will be 10. That means 10. Then after this 10, we can make for them 1 and 1. Another number is there. So it will be called 11. Here I am writing, so you can see 1, 0, it will be 10. After 9, we will count another two numbers, we will make another two numbers, that is 1 and 0. So this 1 and 0 we have made here, only with the help of two digits are there. That means what? The smallest two digit number is 1 and 0, that is 10. We will go for the further countings as well by making with the help of these numbers. Here the next one will be 1 and 1, that is 11. We have used this 1 as 2 times. So we can make the 1 and 1, that is 11 number is there. We have already know the number name of this 11 also. And then we have written also the numbers in a numeral also. Next one, you see, we can use this 1 and then 2. We have to make another 1, that is 1 to 12. The number is, counting by counting this number also we can get the number. So we can make by using 1 and 2 the number, it is 12. Then the next one we can make the another one number is 1. We can use 1 and 3, that is 30. We have the name, number name also. Later on we'll discuss about the number name, how we can get for. So this way we can write up to number of 100, that is the last two digit number is 99. We can write the two digit number, it is, as you can go on furthermore, we have to finish up to in the 99. So what we call this 99 as a biggest two digit number. This way we can make the smallest three digit number, and then the biggest three digit number, then the smallest four digit number, then the biggest four digit number also. By this way we can write up to more than also there. Means this was the not finishing of the number system. As we can write, if we go on for the proceeding the next numbers, we can move up to infinite number of numbers, sir. So here it cannot be finished in one day or your whole life. If you start writing, sir, from this, you cannot finish with this by writing so on your copies or extra any other things. Here I have written so up to only 2-digit numbers are there. More than you will get on your books. In the first chapter, that is the name of the chapter, it is Let Us Revise. On this, the numbers are given. Some of you have already known. So the revision of the previous classes, that means what? You have to revise more and more from the previous class also. So previous classes revision is there. That means some of the number names and then numerals are given to write their number names and then the numerals also. Here you can see the page number 5. Some of the countings are given. Here the pictures are also given. Some of the pictures are also given. Numerals and number names. You can see on your book. I think everybody has got the books from your schools. And then you can see the countings are also there. Different types of pictures. It looks nice and beautiful, isn't it? We want to color count this. We have seen the daily things are there. We have seen this as in daily. We are seeing this. The objects are given here. For example, the first one is the figure of an the bird. Here is a drawing of an some birds are there. Then the second one is ball. Third one is some pens are there. Then fourth one is toffees. And then fifth one is there are so many small insects. As you know, cockroach. Have you seen also? Here there are next one is snails are there. So these objects you used to see every day. That means what? We can count with these examples are also there. Some more from these pages. Next one it is page number 6 and 7. It is all for your revision. The number names and the numerals are given here. As much as possible we can do this, sir, because we have known already from our previous classes. Here now the what I am going to write the number names. There is a technique to write the number names are also there. If you learn this, how to write this, the techniques are there. You can always remember any numbers, you can write this. First of all, how many places are there of the number or when any digit. See, I am going to write here some of the number names as a technique, sir. What the technique we should follow? The technique we should follow is as in by counting the numbers, how many numbers are there. If the numbers are 2 digits, then there will be a name of n numbers according to the 2-digit system. If the numbers are 3 digits, the numbers namings are followed by place below system. 1, 10 and 100 means from starting from the 100th place. If the numbers are 4 digits, then the namings are can be started from the 1000th place. Here, as you know from the beginning, sir, you have written also the 1th place number, then 10th place, then 100th place. Then 1000 place. THOUSANDS. 1000 place. These all are categories of your syllabus, means up to 1000 place. All of these you have already known up to 1s and 10s in the previous class of class 5. Here you can see the third one and the fourth place. It is 100 and then after that it is 1000. So why they are named so? Because of naming of an according to the naming of a digit according to the place value system. This system is known as place value system. Later on you will get the furthermore, that means the naming of the number according to the two other systems are there. In the later classes you will get soon. So these are, with this we can write any numbers according to their name. One more question will be there, sir, because maybe a question is even in your mind. What the question it is? From where we should count the digits? From where we will start the counting? There are two positions in your in front of your face. It's not it. One is left hand position, other is right hand position. See, in your right hand position, it will be the right position, and then in your left hand position, it will be the left. We should count from the right upper, far right upper, here, from any digits. I will give you an example here. See, 1, 2, 6. I have written a digit with 3-digit numbers. From where we should count? We should count from the far right, means the last of the right of our hand. The name of this place is 1. Then next one it is 10. Then it is 100. So as I told you before, the number should be named according to the place value system. Here the numbers are 1, 10 and 100. That means it will finish up to 100. The naming will be, see, 100, 100, HUNDRED, and then 26, TWENTY, 26. So this is the number is naming for. This one you have not got also earlier because you are reading in the standard one. So up to 2-digit number, I think so. Up to 2-digit number you have got, up to 100. After then 100, it will come for 3-digit number. Starting from the 100, it will finish up to 999. Later on you get the all the digits in your books also. That means not all the digit I am going to say. That means you have to know how much digits are there. About 2-digit numbers are there, 3-digit numbers are there, then 4-digit numbers are there. In this class, you will remember how to write a number according to their place values. Here, I have written 126, I have given the name also. So from this, with the help of this chart, we can also write this number according to the chart, sir. See, 1's place, there will be a number, it is 6. Then 10th place, it will be 2. Then in 100th place, it will be 1. So this is the place value system of any numbers you have written here. Why should we remind this? To know the better idea of the number. Because of how to say the numbers. If we doesn't know the numbers by saying this, what will you go for? We doesn't say any other people what the number it is. See, we cannot say the numbers and then 1, 2, 6. What we call? If we call like this, then anyone will be called. You doesn't know the number system and their namings are there. See here, I have written the numbers in a place below chart, and then I have given also the numbers 126 as the namings of these numbers. That you can, by saying this, you can try in your home also. You can write more than the numbers are there and their number systems, and can you can write also their namings are also there. But for this, you have to know the place values are there. What the place value helps, that means this place value helps to knowing the number better, and then we can write the number name also. Here, in this class, you will get up to the numbers, then up to 99 and then 1000 also there. Means the 2 digits are all, and then 3 digits and then 4 digits are also there. You can see the book. I know you already have been also finished some of your part of the books. But it is very important to know the mathematics as regularly. And you should try to home to do this as much as you can. Because maths is then like this subject, you have to do regular. You have to practice it regularly. If I do one day and I forget to do the other days, then it will be not easy for you. It will look like so hard. Mathematics is so easy. Nothing is there. Some of the numbers according to their digits, the 10 digits, and then there are 4 operations up to this much only. So by doing this, the 4 operations are there. Why I am calling so this operation? Because these operations are will be helpful for doing the maths as an addition, to add something, to subtract something, to multiply something, and then to divide something. So these are known as operations of this maths. As you can get in the previous class also, now what you have also to be got on these books. You can see the page number 10 and then page number 11. Here some of the numbers are given for additions, and then subtractions are there, and then some of the story problems are there. I think you will do better in your home, sir. Stay home and stay healthy. Thank you, everybody. Today is this much, sir.
Thank you so much.